Welcome back, folks. We, in the last one, hooked up Charlotte to an arbor, to Mobile, and we got our very first Skyways passengers, which is awesome. Which is absolutely awesome. I'm very happy about it. They're very happy about it. Let's see. Oh, we got some more. Anyone gonna come out? I guess no one got off. There's 18 passengers on board. We're making tons and tons of money. I mean, we spent 65 almost million here, and we only lost a total of 29, so yeah, around 30 million a year we make, which isn't bad. And that reminds me, I want to at least have the date progress a little bit, because we do have the planes now. And I paused it because I wanted to get the planes in before we got an Airbus A320 or something. So yeah. Passengers waiting at the moment. Alright, well, today we are going to hook up Santa Rosa to Charlotte via El Monte. So, El Monte, and have I'm actually kind of thinking a terminus that can be in here. Something like that. Yeah. Let's pause for a bit. Don't complain. Sorry, houses. Planted right there, and that actually means that we don't even need a bus or tram for it at the moment, which is kind of nice. But we do need cargo, and we want the cargo on the left side. Let's configure you, platform, cargo, like that, max, Kateris, or tracks, that one will help, and the cargo platform there. Okay, then we need a station down here in Santa Rosa, I think. I think we'll... come down this way, and we'll upgrade streets here. That street. Those up. Okay. Some of those here a bit. And I want passenger station. Let's see, I want cargo station. If it's straight or not. I think that's straight. But you get in there. And we'll configure you with passenger platforms. Put it in there. And some tracks. And then another platform, and then that's done. Well, we need a bit more, but. Some passenger buildings, of course. Something like that. And then Santa Rosa up to El Monte over to Charlotte. Let's get some tracks going. Yeah, that'll do. And that. Uphill here. Jesus. It's not a little bit uphill, it's a lot uphill. Okay. We'll have to accept that. Let's bulldoze this road. In there. It's a little bit of a tight curve, but it is what it is. Need to come up this way. Can we reasonably do something like this? can actually. Let's do it. Okay, we just need to do a little bit of landscaping here. Got some signals in. And one way only, yes. Like that. And we need signals the other way. And here. Sure, that's fine. No, we can't have these signals here. Well, not mean to kill the tracks as well. But now that I did, let's see you coming there, so back a bit. As possible. Okay. And we will stick a signal in. Right. So it's signaled up. This road I don't really care about. Yes. What lines do we have? Charlotte and El Monte road connection. That's this. All right. Well, let's do this. For now, and it's done. Now, Santa Rosa does need some buses or something, and I think we will do buses here. Like buses. So, let's see if we can build. Super happy about them. That. And then we can stick a bus charging station. One platform. 30 meters long. I want to put it like this. I think maybe yes. Like that. And then street. Okay. And then some bus stops. One here. here. One over here. One down here. One down here. And come back. So new line. And there. Going back that way. Don't want you to go by Taylor Street again. So let's remove Lakeview Street from now. And we'll put in waypoint here. Yeah, we'll add that, and then we'll add that. Why? Why would you do that? That makes absolutely no logical sense that it wouldn't just turn that way. Why are you going all the way down there? Alright, fine, do what you want. This will be Santa Rosa bus. I really don't get that. Why doesn't it just turn over that way? That bugs me a bit, to be honest. That color. We need a bus depot or road depot. Road depot. We'll place you up here. Right there. And we want passenger vehicles. We want 6, let's say. We'll make it green. I think that's green anyway. And Santa Rosa bus. Go. Okay. Then we need a train depot. Let's place it here. Do another new line from Santa Rosa and Monte to Charlotte and Monte, and this is just because the terminals are wrong. I think that fixes it. Nope. Then you go to terminal 2. You go to terminal 1. Does that fix it? Nope. There's something here. This is the problem. It doesn't go up that way. So let's put in that. And we'll do okay. Let's try again. Start at Charlotte. Alright, so move Charlotte. El Monte. I see. So so, and then why is this construction not possible? This is going to be a tight turn, man. That's fine. Does work. If we do this, then we do this. That's okay. That's okay. And you need to be a double slip switch. And then we need a couple of signals. Here, one here. Okay, let's try it. So, it's just these two at station, Charlotte, El Monte, Santa Rosa. Monte. Okay, but this I think I can fix. You go there. Why don't you use that? So, and this doesn't work either. What the frick? I hate these things. Let's do El Monte, Charlotte, El Monte. See why? Let's switch you over there. Does not matter. I actually do want it. Double slit switch. Or should we go that way? We can go that way. We can go that way. Alright. I am gonna try. Sticking in some of these. Station. Charlotte, you there, you El Monte, you there. You here. El Monte. Do here. Nope, that was wrong. Here. And now it seems like everything works. Only thing is, let's keep the line open. Okay. So this works. Good. All right. Let's name the line. It's star cha. Ooh, new vehicles. Star cha commuter. And you shall be this fine color. Vehicles, passenger, so we could do that. Let's try it, and we will color you this color, and stick you on our chat computer. There you are. Whoa. It's a pretty cool train. Where are we going? We are going to Santa Rosa. We're going a bit too fast though. Let's slow down to the speed. That's a very cool train. That's a very cool train. About that, guys. Oh. We were taking a train. That's good. Alrighty. Let's see, a tram was holding, or a bus was sitting there waiting for the train to pass. We have one whole passenger on board. It's amazing. And let's see, into the tunnel we go. Wow, look at that tunnel entrance. That looks ugly. We'll have to fix that. Alright, we're doing 97, 98 kilometers an hour, 99, that's uphill, nice, 100. Alright. And then we go to El Monte. Nice, new passengers waiting. There are a few. Actually got some passengers here. We have 12 passengers on board. 12 passengers, folks. Fantastic. Come up to Charlotte. That's a nice short little trip. Let's quickly see if we get any passengers in Charlotte before we call it an episode. Like a mountain out there. Some cars crossing. Are waiting. Nice. More power trucks crossing, I think. And into Charlotte we come. And it looks like we have passengers. Yep. 20 of them. Cool. So yeah. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.